The sauna is expected to be set afloat in the bay this summer if the firm receives its Kickstarter funding. The structure, equipped with an efficient wood-burning stove, will be accessible by kayak from the city. The 2.4 by 2.4 meter unit is built upon a 2.4 by 4.9 meter platform. The entire structure is kept afloat by 28 55-gallon flotation barrels. An external ladder provides access to a second deck with a diving board.